49-year-old Yamaguchi is a former bureaucrat. He took more than 180,000 votes in Sunday's race for governor of Saga Prefecture.
I believe voters understand my message that prefectural issues should be decided by the people of Saga without any involvement of Tokyo.
Yamaguchi's main rival was Keisuke Hiwatashi, who was recommended by the ruling Liberal Democratic Party and its coalition partner Kometo. The former Takeo City mayor got about 140,000 votes. Yamaguchi had the support of some political groups made up of agricultural cooperatives. His supporters even included LDP supporters and local politicians. They said they objected to Hiwatashi's political style and his position as mayor. During the campaign, Yamaguchi stressed his background as an official of the Ministry of Internal Affairs and Communications. He told voters he'll use that experience when working on programs to develop regions suffering from a loss of population.